Ah, winter. Tis the season. Christmas bird count season, that is. This year, with everyone close to home, field guides across the country set out on one of the highlights of the birding year. Birding through all manner of weather, from sunshine to rain and snow, and in locations from the dry deserts of the Southwest to the snow-covered landscapes and land fills of the Northeast, we went out by day and by night, and we counted and counted. Along the way, there was plenty of fun to be had and stories to be told. While enjoying one of the richest traditions in citizen science and birdwatching, this week, come counting with us on outbirding.com.